Tyler.
Oh, good. You're not in jail yet. Meet me.
I can't come downtown. I got too much heat with the cops right now.
You think I don't know that? I'm sending you an out-of-town location. You're on your way, right?
It's not like I got anything better to do.
I know, but I do, so make it quick.
In his quest to earn his way into the Outlaws' rush, Ty has been going up against Big Sister and her family of drag racers, Riot Club. Racers, your curator can smell the burning rubber from here. The two races lit up the quarter mile, but reports indicate that when the sun set, it was Tyler first to the finish line. Ty, congratulations on your win. Sounds like the sister found herself a brother to school her in drag racing. Maybe she wasn't so big to begin with.
That's it. I'm calling her little sister from now on.
I did some digging. The cop's device? I know what it is.
Yeah?
It's a kill switch. Cutting-edge stuff, designed to disable a car's electronics remotely.
How do you know this?
Because I designed it.
What?
Back in my military days. Never got it to work, but clearly someone has.
The house is gonna use it in the Outlaw's rush. I guarantee it.
I might be able to design a countermeasure, but I'll need some way to study it.
You mean you need an intact unit? We'll find a way.
Well, look at this. If it isn't public enemy number one, I bet some city cop is down at the precinct right now throwing darts at your mugshot.
I'm sure he is. What's up?
Bookies are giving you 101 you'll make it into the Outlaws rush. It's still a long shot. I say we even the odds.
You know I can't race downtown right now.
Hey, plenty of street leagues outside the city, kid. There's Noise Bomb, Free Ember Militia, Silver Six. They might even help with the house if you ask nicely.
With the house gunning for us, we're gonna need all the allies we can get.
Good. You're my ace high, kid. I'm not letting you out of my sight until the cards come down.
The curator. Word on the street is we're shaping up for a nice little David and Goliath story for this year's Outlaws Rush. A small band of upstart drivers are racing their way to the starting line. And trust me, the collector, all the way at the top of the house, he is not happy about it. As it stands, Ty's crew has defeated nearly half of Fortune Valley Street Leagues. A worthy effort, but there's still a while to go, and the toughest is yet to come. To the little crew that could, the streets are cheering you on. Ride free, ride proud, and kick the house in the teeth for us.
Still want to stop us, Navarro? Better step up your game.
Six warring leagues, exiled from the city by the house. But out here, we found our common cause. We are the Silver Six, and one day you will hear about us. Tyler? Lil Tyler Morgan? It's really going down. Dios mio, I can't believe it.
What's the joke here, Gaio?
That you're gunning for the house. I heard, but I thought he's crazy, but he's not that crazy.
Dead serious. Lena's gonna pay for what she did.
Damn, boy. Lil Ty got some bark. Why are you trying so hard, Gaudon? I got something that would be a lot easier for you. We'll talk after the race.
So, where are we going?
Oh, we've taken some precautions against the house. You see what I mean? Follow my directions. Get here on time, and you'll get your race. Fortune's Gamble Bridge. Better hurry, engines are revving.
Not the one that's gonna win.
Hey, Lil Ty. Looking good. Santa Culpa Bridge.
I'll make it.
Keep up the slick driving, Lil Ty.
Made it. Where are we racing?
I'm a man of my word. Just sent you the location.
Was that supposed to be a challenge?
Do you think that's impressive? The Outlaw's Rush is gonna crush you. If you can even get past me.
Oh, I'll get past you. And I'll be ready for Lena, too.
Oh, I didn't say Lena. I said the Rush.
Same difference.
Take it from me, amigo. It's not. Okay, crew. I've known this punk forever. Give him hell for me.
Time to crush this! Go, folks, follow my lead.
Yeah.
racking up the wins.
Forgot how slick you were behind the wheel, Cabron. Come on, drop this crazy fight, bring your crew, and come run with us. We found a nice foothold in dealings that really need people with skills like yours.
Are you kidding me, Guile? Don't tell me you're still running the same crap that got our old men busted.
It's different this time.
Sure, this time it's gonna get you busted. Totally different.
Just show up for the next race. We'll show you how good it is out here.
Save us all. What a hero.
Show him how we treat heroes.
Damn, Kyle, what happened to you? Back in. There. crushed it.
Ty's got some jobs. Man, I told the guys you were as good as ever.
The guys?
All the kids from the barrio. 6 streets back, man. If you join us, it'll be just like old times.
Everyone's running together again?
Hell yeah. Tia Anita still even making those killer empanadas. Only this time, we're coming home a little later than when we were kids.
Man, riding with you guys really brings me back.
Feels right, doesn't it? Next race is at the airfields. See you there.
Guys?
Yeah?
Next, the gas make the world go round.
Mac, god damn it.
Mac, I swear, I'll repaint your truck bubblegum pink for this.
You guys have just been gas rolled.
Back, muchacho. You ready to race?
Always. Time to win this. Nice. Another win. Gaia, what happened? Why are you getting involved in all that shady crap again?
You don't get how close the house came to taking everything from us. I was in jail, man. Jail. They even owned the cops.
That doesn't scare us.
I know you, man. You just need an excuse to drop this game. I'm giving you one.
Maybe back then, but not this time.
You keep saying that, but I don't see you in no hurry to stop riding with us. Thought so. Next race is at the dam. I know I'll see you there.
Thank you.
I'm done with your crew. I beat them, you race me, mano a mano.
You gonna drive? Or just sit there talking?
Time to crush this! Play rough. race me.
No way.
Oh, you scared? Big bad guy, oh, you can't even take on Lil Tyler Morgan.
I know what you're trying to do, man, but the house has everything on lock. The Outlaw's Rush is just for show now.
Then I'll put on one hell of a show. Silver Rock doesn't belong to the house, it belongs to us.
You really believe that, don't you?
You bet your ass we do.
You're gonna get yourself killed, hermanito. Fine, we race. But we're taking the scenic route. I'll give you a view to remember when you're stuck in a jail cell.
Just like old times, huh?
Almost makes you miss some of the stuff we got up to, huh?
Man, some of the stuff we did. God, we were such punks.
Let's go! Ah! Hey, you're supposed to avoid that stuff, amigo.
Don't make it too easy.
Cállate, estúpido! Decked me, remember that?
Probably shouldn't have tried to pick her up then, huh? Well, still taking those turns hard, I see. And remember wrecking your dad's Camaro on turns like that in the barrio?
I still remember you taking the blame for that.
I was the only one that could get away with stuff like that. I got this. you go?
Right here, hombre.
Get some breathing room. Can't beat me, Gaio.